What's going on, guys? Mark here, and today, just how we did with the defensive elites, we have the BCA Offensive Elite Player Pack. We're looking for two specific players. We're looking for Greg Olsen, and we're also looking for Larry Fitzgerald. Now, now that I think about it, I would love to get Greg Olsen and Lamar Miller, because if I get Lamar Miller, D'Angelo Williams, you got some competition for that starting running back spot, to be honest. But here we go, guys. Let's get into it. Mutt God Joe, your packs have been beautiful lately. Objectives pack, your solo packs, my goodness, they have been amazing. Can we keep the streak alive? BCA Offensive Elite Player Pack. Let's get into it. Number one, can we get Greg Olsen for the Panther love? We get Larry Fitz! Let's go! That's the one I'm looking for, baby! That's the man! That's the man, baby! We got friggin' Larry Fitzgerald, 88 overall elite wide receiver with 83 speed, 92 catching. I already covered this man's stats, yo. Freaking amen. Yo, we got Larry Legend. We got Larry Fitzgerald. I will take that. So by getting Larry Fitzgerald, I could actually do this Aaron Rodgers set if I wanted to. I'm going to hold on to Larry Fitzgerald. I'm going to hold on to him. Next one up, if we can get Greg Olsen, that completes a trifecta. If we can get Greg Olsen, go and take the third, I'll take that. Another wide receiver, a wide receiver core is set. And Golden Tate's one of those sleeper cards, man. Don't sleep on this Golden Tate right here. He's got some nice stats. I ain't comparing him to him. But comparing him to Des Bryant and Terrence Williams, my other receivers on the team, yo, like, I don't know, man. This Golden Tate, don't sleep on him, man. So Larry Fitzgerald is going for 55K right now in the auction house. I'm gonna be keeping him around for a while. I'm probably may sell him. I'm not entirely too sure. But guys, if you want me to knock out that Aaron Rodgers set, I could actually do it right now if I wanted to. Let me know in the comment section down below, and I'll think about it. I more than likely will knock it out. I'll drop some gameplay. But thank you guys so much for watching. Take it easy, y'all. Have a safe one. Let me know in the comment section down below as well what you pulled if you did some of these elite player packs. I'm out, y'all. Peace.